Hi, N1 Galaxy Seattle Lead Man
is here. Today we're going to talk about something that many of you guys know about. Okay, before
this
we start,
is a special block.
Yeah, it's about seeing the difference of these two mobiles that we're going to talk about. Okay, this is block number 3, and we are at N1 Galaxy's base room.
Yeah,
first floor room. It's about iPhone 3G, and before we start. This is not the 3GS. Maybe the 3GS has a. I know that it has more opportunities and things, you know, special newer things. I know that. Okay.
Okay. And now my mobile is Nokia N97, and we're going to talk about Nokia N97 and iPhone 3G.
Yeah. Also, he Nokia has a newer model.
Yeah. News is X1,
okay.
Nokia X1.
So you need to know.
Or N800.
Okay, this is about 3G, no iPhone 3G and Nokia N97.
Show the people.
Yeah, I know that they know what this is. I get the white one. Well, we can take.
And I get the white one too.
Yeah, the white rules, you know. We're going to talk about design first. Design of iPhone to start. I like it because many people complaining why it's white here and not white here, but it's a kind of own design, you know, you can't change that. I like the design because it's, you know, it need to be a white screen because it's finger touch and it's not good if it was like this. It's very slim, that means good for placing in the pocket. So yeah, that's formal, you know, design.
Okay, N97 have a keyboard that it's very different than iPhone 3G.
Show them.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the S
keyboard, and it's very easy to put in your pocket.
And can I just say one request about this?
No, it have a titanium cover.
Okay,
nice. So,
I hope you guys comment, okay? So we know the difference. I know that you guys know maybe more than us too. Yeah. Okay, now we're going to talk about.
Yeah.
Okay. Then we need to go to another wheel. Hi again. This is another review of how we're going to show this. Okay. Very simple music player for iPhone. iTunes, supporting that. iTunes is a program not only for iPhone, but it's a media player in the computer as well. Here, to show you how we use this is the playlist. Yeah. And you can go to what play now, and you can know what you played last time and continue listening. We got artists. This is a label. First, songs. You can go to artists and songs. Okay, I want to like. Oh well, I take. It's a kind of dictionary here. So if I'm going to Mario Vasquez gallery, I go to G. Is here gallery. And then videos, I am synchronized in video, so yeah. Then more.
It's not a music player.
No, but it's supporting. iTunes has also video.
I have a question. Can you use the program with music?
Yeah. Okay, just gonna show it.
Can you show me?
Yeah, just wanna talk more is about just information more about iTunes, soundbooks, I think the translation is, and podcasts. And more. Yeah, you now just want to take some Prince of Persia soundtrack. Yeah, I'll go to Shave Me.
No, not game.
Okay. I just show a game, also in the program. Start Shaving. See? Okay. We can take everything. You know? Okay, Mancala is a game. I'm not supporting these games, okay? It's not advertising. Yeah. Single player. Yeah. Start game. See it? Who is this? Okay. Okay. I'm finished.
What is the format of the iPhone?
Then? I think it was MPEG. I'm not sure.
Okay. The N97 have a different music player. You can go to music player in the main menu. This and the menu of music player. This is my song.
Classic Nokia one.
Yeah. Okay. Artists, albums, playlist, all songs, and more. Okay. I can play music in when I use the program too. For example, GTA I. I have a very low sound.
Can you just take it a bit higher? Yeah. Yeah. Know how. This is the loudest.
Yeah.
Okay. Use the program.
Okay, I can go to. I can go to Facebook,
but you can't log in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's very hard.
Yeah, just take another program.
Okay. I go to application. And
I just want to know the game. Can you just go to game?
I don't have any game. Nah, bro. I download it. Okay. And then I go to painting. Okay.
Okay. Well, is that all?
No. I can have a FM transmitter too. I can go to music player. And I go to option. And I can go to FM transmitter. Okay. Now you can go to the 106 megahertz and
frequency.
Listen the music in radio.
How many meters? I know how long is the distance of this?
20.
20?
Yeah. Okay. It have a powerful
transmitter.
Okay.
Yeah, that was all about your music player. A long one. I'm calling you.
Programs. Okay, first time. I always start in that. Come on. First Nokia. Nokia have an OVI store. This is the OVI store. You can get the maps. Games, themes, wallpapers, and programs and anything. Okay. Well, in iPhone and iPod Touch, we have the Apple Store. The Apple Store looks like this.
Yeah? And here I have this icon where I need one update so you can know
if any updates have come to the store. Apple Store is. Can you look at the camera? Yeah, Apple Store. You can get programs, games. Not only you need to pay, but you can also get free. Not only the light version, but also the full version. Yeah, that's Apple Store.
I think good in the iPhone is the very good games.
Yeah, games and programs also. Yeah. Peace, and this was all about this blog. It was tree design. Music player and program. These are just three.
Okay.
There are more.
And one Galaxy and LeafNet.
Yeah. Bye.
Remember comment.
Apple phones, Nokia and games.